We show now how to use the database for reflectance spectroscopy. First of all, you go into training program, online courses, reflectance spectroscopy. From here, you can download from this lesson, you can download the software just to have the updated version. And then you can download reflectance spectra database. So we click here, Gorgias software, reflectance spectra database, and we have already downloaded Gorgias software and the database. Gorgias software, you just open the folder, and here there is the gorgias.exe executable file. So you just click here and the software runs. Of course, there is no system, no spectrometer attached to this computer, so you can click this one, okay. Then we go into this reflectance spectra database. It was already in a zip format, so we unzipped it, and there we are. Database images, here I just saved the images, just a JPEG, because I like to have them, to have a look, remember what's the shape of the spectra. So we go back here, we have a database spectra, and here are the spectra. The spectra are in a very open and simple format. So for example, you go here in a blue bias, we double click, you see basically it's just X and Y data. X is a wavelength, the Y is the percentage of the reflectance. So it's a very simple format. You can open with any software, like even Excel it works. But in any case, to open with our software, the Gorgias software, you go in File, Open. So we have reflectance spectra database over here, and let's open one, Blue Bias, for example. In this moment, we don't see anything because the scale is very big, you know? So we need to click this cross over here to adjust to the specific spectrum. So you see now we see the spectrum of, it was a blue bias. This one over here on the bottom is just a signal indicating basically that the spectrometer is not connected. Okay, so this is the spectrum of Azurite, it works. To close all these spectra, you click this button over here, clear all, and there it is. What I recommend is to use another software. It's called the Spectragryph, this one. This is a free software, in particular for institutions. And the advantage of this software is that it's much better in order to edit the spectra, so for publication, for comparison. It works pretty well with our spectra. So for example, here you have blue bias in our database. You just need to drag and drop, and there is this window where basically the software is trying to figure out what kind of spectroscopy is uploaded. Is already recognizing that the x-axis should be wavelength, so it's show already selected wavelength in nanometer, and then on the y-axis it says intensity. I mean, it doesn't change much, the shape of the spectra will be the same, but anyway, in this case we know is a reflectance in percentages, so we need to go from 0 to 100%. So I click here, okay, and there it is, our spectrum. So this software is much better to do all the editing we want on our spectrum. Thank you for listening.